Hi Omanim, it's so nice to be with you and Chodesh Tov. It is the Rosh Chodesh, it's the new Hebrew month of Kislev, which Kislev is Hanukkah season. We are in it, my friends, and you know what that means. It means that we are going to be celebrating light and dark as per the season. With a bunch of different art projects using light and dark, and in today's case, oil. Now, why are we using light and dark in this season, and why are we using oil? So if you'll remember the Hanukkah story, back in the time of the Second Temple, the Jews were not allowed to practice Judaism, and so there was a revolt. If you remember the Maccabees led the revolt and they won. And so then Jewish people were suddenly allowed to practice our religion again and rededicate the temple. And in order to rededicate the temple, they needed this special oil that was made by, it's a very sacred oil made by priests. And they only found one little jug of oil in the temple, and they didn't think it would last more than a day, but by some miracle it lasted 8 nights and they were able to make more oil. So oil is a big important part of the story, and also light and dark, because during this dark time, when Jewish people were not allowed to practice their religion, our religion, we had to keep on hoping and keeping faith that that things would eventually work out, which they did. And also, it's not just about keeping faith, right? It's about keeping hope and actually working towards that goal, and holding that light in your heart as a way to move forward. So we are celebrating that with a special, very San Francisco art form. It is a liquid light show. Yes, I am so excited. This art form was very much developed right here in San Francisco in the late 60s, early 70s. It was a visual, artistic accompaniment to a lot of the music that was happening at the time, the psychedelic movement, the Grateful Dead, Jefferson Airplane, all of those really famous San Francisco bands from the 60s and 70s. They all had liquid light shows being projected onto the stage, and people could watch it and enjoy it. And how do they do it? With water, oil, and colors, and light. Okay, so those are our main ingredients, and we are gonna do a version of it made out of stuff that you can get at the store really easily. You will need some sort of light source. I used a light table. Traditionally, they would use overhead projectors. If you have an overhead projector, then great, use that. If you don't, if you have a light table, that's great, and if not, if you have like, a bright screen that you can use and that isn't sensitive to potentially getting water on it, or if you can waterproof it in some way, that's great. And if you don't have any of those things, you can still do it just without the light shining underneath it, which it'll still be really fun and cool looking. Just put it over on top of like a piece of white paper or something white. Okay, all right, let's get started and enjoy. Oh, and don't forget to put on some of your favorite music. All right, let's get started.
Thank you. ask me if there'll come a time when I grow tired of you. Never, my love. Never, my love. You wonder if this heart of mine will lose its desire. You think love will end when you know that my whole life depends on you. Da 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 da. Say you fear I'll change my mind, I won't require you. Never, my love.
Never, my love.
Never, my love. How can you think love will end when I've asked you to spend your whole life?